and trailer parks in East Texas, middle-class suburbs of Kansas City, and wealthy beach towns south of L.A.
Who do you love?
They're from Berlin, Munich, and Frankfurt.
Who do you love?
They are all Americans. Being an American has always been an idea, elusive and hard to define. But after watching this team claw and bleed its way into the knockout round, we see something familiar.
Dempsey's going at it! The U.S. ahead! Incredibly! Within seconds!
Their fathers are soldiers and truck drivers. And they play like it.
What about that? It's John Brooks! It's John Brooks for the U.S.A!
They're from manufacturing towns. And they play like it.
2-1 to the U.S.!
They're the children of immigrants and the grandchildren of immigrants, and they play like it.
Another near miraculous save. Tim Howard to the rescue.
They are kids who grew up with nothing and kids who grew up with everything. But in the United States jersey, they are all the same, which isn't always the American reality, but is the ultimate distillation of the American dream.
Oh, yes! Jermaine Jones! What a cracker from
this team is a melting pot of stories, traditions, and histories. With that mix, the players are creating their own story, their own tradition, their own history. They are 23 Americans. They are 300 million Americans. They're taking the field in Salvador.